Welcome to GST Suvidha Kendra. Today Mr. Sandeep is going to teach you a new lesson. Those who do not know about GST Suvidha Kendra, please visit the website mentioned in the video or in the description. You can also open a GST Suvidha Kendra and earn between 50,000 to 1 lakh rupees per month. You can apply directly from our official website, or you can call or WhatsApp on the number mentioned below. Thank you.
Today we are going to learn about trademark registration. We will deal with queries like what is trademark, registration process of trademark, documents required, and the validity of trademark. So if we understand trademark in simple language, trademark is a mark which is used for the identification of business or its product or services. Trademark requires two things. First one, it should be a mark which can be in the form of words, numbers, color combination, symbol, or it can be any image. It should be distinct mark that it should be capable of identification of business or its product or services. For example, there is a fruit shop and it applied for registration of a trademark Best Fruit Shop. No doubt it is a mark because it contains words, but it is not a distinct mark as it is not capable of identification of that particular fruit shop. Therefore, such mark cannot be registered under trademark. Trademark Act classifies goods or services in various classes. Class 1 to 34 describe various kind of goods, and class 35 to 45 describe the kind of services. Application form for registration of trademark is filed in form TMA, where the applicant is required to mention the class on which such person is applying for registration of such trademark. Applicant is required to mention its details, but while applying for application, person should check whether such mark is already registered or not. So trademark search should be done prior to application. In filing form TMA, the person is required to mention the class and describe the goods or services. Soft copy of trademark is also uploaded while applying for trademark. So after successful submission and the payment of fees, application number is generated. Such application is required to be examined by the registrar of trademark. If examination is found good, then such trademark is published in trademark journal. Such trademark journal is published on weekly basis. So any person who has objection with a trademark can apply for its objection within a period of 90 days from the date of its publication. Then hearing will take place, where an opportunity of being heard will be given to both the parties. If the decision goes in favor of applicant, the trademark will be approved by the registrar and it will be a registered trademark. So validity of trademark is 10 years and it can be renewed time to time. If we talk about documents, if the applicant is proprietor, then ID proof and address proof of proprietor is required. Soft copy of trademark is required to be uploaded, and the digital signature certificate is required for signing the trademark application in electronic form. If the applicant is a person other than individual, then form 48 is filed for authorized signatory. ID proof and address proof of authorized signatories required. If the business is registered under Udyog Aadhaar, then Udyog Aadhaar registration certificate and registration certificate of such business or organization is also required. Soft copy of trademark is also required for upload. So in this video, we understand the concept of trademark, different kind of classes and the validity period. We also covered registration process and the documents required.
Thanks for watching this video. As we have already mentioned, you can open GST Suvidha Kendra and start earning from 50,000 to 1 lakh rupees. Please subscribe to our channel and like this video. You can directly apply from our website, or you can also call on the number given in the description.